2-20. And they had lost 39 straight games dating back to last season. But they did win last season, so they didn't go 2 years without a win like you. All right, so let's see if they could do anything. Their coach, Pat Scarry, says, I kind of knew it was going to be a tough year when we barely beat one of the D2 teams we played preseason and lost to the other one. And that other one is 2-14. And they lost to them. Towson's turnovers, an issue. Chris Walden's pass, stolen by Devon Sadler, is going the other way. And he lays it in. And then Eric Gums loses the ball off his foot going for the shot. And that's kind of how it's been going for them. Sadler misses. Alex Jurgen rebounds. But, of course, he steps out of bounds. At the break, Towson down 24-22 with 9 turnovers. Now, they do have 2 Big East transfers coming in next year. They got a highly touted recruit coming in next. That's next year. They're trying to get a win this year. Turnovers continue. Kyle Anderson with the steal. Jarvis Threet on the fast break. Ensuing Towson possessions, Sadler with the steal. And then he throws it home. And then Marcus Dammes, fast break, it's fouled and it goes in. Ball slips out of Dammes' hand and somehow it goes in. He would miss the free throw. Towson down 5 though. Less than 9 minutes to go, Towson down 7. They inbound the ball to the open Delaware player, Jamil Hagans, who finds 3. And Delaware up 9. Final seconds, Towson down 21. One positive for them. Brian Blackstone, his first points of the year. Yay! Towson goes down 62-43, so that's 40 straight losses. The Division I record extended.